Hi everyone, Ulysses here again for Microchip Technology. Welcome back to Ask Our Experts, where in this episode we are discussing silicon carbide. Our expert on this topic is Orlando Esparza, a senior business developer in our discrete and power management group. He certainly knows this topic quite well. So let's get to it. Orlando, what is Microchip's history with silicon carbide?
Microchip's been involved with silicon carbide for over 20 years. We shipped our first silicon carbide device in 2003 through a company called Advanced Power Technology. That group, Advanced Power Technology, had been developing silicon carbide prior to 2003 and continued to invest in new products after 2003. After that, Advanced Power Technology was acquired by Microsemi. Microsemi, who had been in the high power business as well, continued to again invest in silicon carbide after that acquisition, coming out with multiple product families as well, and continued to develop new product solutions in silicon carbide. In 2018, Microchip acquired Microsemi. Maintain that group, continue to invest in new products and solutions as well, which we are doing today. So that brings us to today, 2022. Microchip through multiple acquisitions, maintaining those groups, investing in new resources capabilities, has really been in the silicon carbide business for over 20 years.
20 years? Wow, that's a lot of experience. Thanks, Orlando, for providing that brief history lesson. It's incredible to learn the rich history that led us to today, where Microchip continues to innovate in silicon carbide. For our viewers, to learn about the industry's broadest and most flexible portfolio of silicon carbide devices, check out the links in the description below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.